people talking about what is and what ain't country. What gives them a right to wear a pair of beat-up boots? Is it the size of your tires and your fires or your wild-ass buddies? Well, give me a minute, let me hit you with some hometown truth. You can be a cowboy on the Texas plain, or a plowboy waiting on the rain. We're all a little different, but we're all the same. Everybody doing their own thing. I got my dirt road cred when I was 12, on a no-cap tractor hauling in bales, backing in boats, fishing limb lines, running bird dogs through the Georgia pines. Stepside covered down in peanut dust, Friday night spotlighting, that was us. It might not have been you, but I can't judge. Just be proud of what makes you country.